Howdy Monster Hunters, how is everyone doing? It's been a very long time since I've actually done a separate commentary on this actual game. Yes, mainly I've been doing the live streams, well, as of late, probably like the last two. And the last video is obviously just gameplay as it is. And I do apologize that it's the same green Nagakuga quest. I was going mental looking for mantles, and luckily I have them by now. I don't think I need any more. Pray to God I don't need any more, but yeah, it took such a long time, and I thought, you know, I had some decent gameplay when I started using the bowgun. Part of the mantle that I needed was for upgrading this bowgun that I'm using here, and it got me thinking, although I had a very nice shot here. I think it was my shot, unless it was Bobby. I'm not too sure. Might have been both of us, might have been one of us, but yeah. I've been thinking, I get 40 affinity with this gun. I have no deviation at all, so I don't need to put precision on, and you know, it's got some decent rapid shots as well. So I have normal level 2, which is rapid, and pierce level 1, which is rapid, as well as slicing as well. But I should have been using pierce with this, in all honesty, but I had sharpshooter and I had a load of normals I wanted to waste. So my idea was that with the Azure Rathalos gunner armor, you get 30% affinity if you gem it in. I think it's like a little bit extra of the expert skill you need to put in to get it working, but if I can get 70% affinity with a bow, I think I might have a bit of fun. So I might go for that and see what it's like, but obviously I can't do that at the moment. At the point of actually recording, it is currently Tuesday within the week. And what I'm actually doing today is actually going away for a couple days, so this is probably in advance of the weekend, but I don't have any other recording that I can put up. Not only that, I think is good enough at least anyway, so I do apologize if it's not a second video for the weekend. I know I said I was planning to do at least two videos every weekend, but it's suddenly come down to being one or none, which is quite bad on my part, but I don't know, I have no ideas left for Monster Hunter, and primarily my channel has been revolved around Monster Hunter over the time now, and I think that if I deviate away from that, not many people are going to stay. It has been shown with some videos in the past where I've done a different game, but not very many people, you know, had the same sort of feedback to give as it was for Monster Hunter. That being said, when I done the Dragon Ball Z and God of War Let's Play, it ranked up quite a few views, mainly because it was sort of like a Let's Play and people were looking for it, and I don't think very many people at the time had actually recorded and uploaded it. This has been like within the last 2-3 years now, I think, from when I done the Let's Plays, or even within the last year or so. So yeah, I'm not too sure what I kind of plan to do with Monster Hunter now. If I can, you know, well, not really if I can get, because I can get it if I wanted, but if Monster Hunter does come to the West, then I might invest in trying to get a capture card for it. But as far as I know, I think it's only the Japanese 3DS that comes with a capture card, unless the website which people buy their capture carded handheld consoles has a UK version, in which case I'd probably do that. But otherwise, well, it's a long way away to hoping for it anyway, so I can't really do much with that. The other thing I was thinking to do with my channel was getting the Vita TV, which is still out only in Japan. And that would allow me to play my Vita games on the TV, but in conjunction with that, use my Elgato capture card. So that would make for interesting gameplay, and it upscales it fairly nicely as well. So something to consider if it does come out to the UK, but there we go. And funny enough, the day that I'm actually recording this is the release date of Call of Duty Ghosts. Not that I'm going to be posting that on my channel much, because I did try it in the past with Modern Warfare and Black Ops, and well, nothing at all happened with that, so that's not really going to happen there anyway. Unless I decide to do a live stream of it, so that's separate, because I'll keep it on Twitch and I probably won't upload it to YouTube. So we'll see what happens with that, really, anyway. But, I mean, the gameplay is wrapping up here now. So, yeah, not necessarily a ramble, but a little update for you guys on what's going on, what I plan to do, but obviously as of yet, it's not much, which I do apologize for. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed the commentary and the gameplay. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and a comment down below, because it's always nice to hear your guys' feedback. And yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. Anyway, two videos you may have missed are up on screen here. The other abusing the green stuff was mainly tied towards abusing the slime and abusing the Naga Cougar in that quest. And the other one is my livestream recording, which I was doing part 16 of Road to Master Hunter's Questing. So feel free to click on either one, they'll open up in a new tab. And yeah, that's myself out. Bye guys.